Hello and welcome back once again to my channel. In this video, I am going to show you how to print half pyramid using alphabets that has different arrangements with the previous one. This is the type of newly arranged pattern for today. Okay, so let's jump into discussion. I assume that you know how patterns are printed by now. The number of rows and columns being same, the patterns are printed row-wise where each row should be completed printing before shifting to the next row. Okay, now kindly follow the pattern. In the first row, the very first alphabet A is printed one time. In the second row, the second alphabet is printed two times. Likewise, in the nth row, nth alphabet will be printed n times. I hope you understood this. Okay, now let's step into the algorithm. We should first initialize a character variable alphabet with A. This will be the step 1. After that, in step 2, we take the input as the number of rows or columns as n. After that, in step 3, we run the outer loop from I equals to 1 to n. Next, in the step 4, we use nested for loop and run the inner for loop from j equals to 1 to I. Here we will not print any of the values of I or j. Here we will print the value of the character variable alphabet. So in the first iteration of I, j will run one time and therefore print A. Then outside the inner loop, we will update the alphabet value with the next value. So in the next iteration of I value will be 2, and then the inner loop of j will run 2 times and the updated alphabet value, that is b, will be printed 2 times. Like this, the I loop will run up to n times and the whole nested loop will complete printing the pattern. I hope you understood the thing. Now in the step 5, close the braces of inner loop and then increase the ASCII value of alphabet value by 1. So the next character will be stored and consecutively print a new line. So after these two things, the control goes to step 2, and so for that iteration B will be printed, and this continues repeating till I equals to n. Then simply close another brace for the outer loop. In the step 6, exit the program. That's the algorithm. Now let's implement this in program. So as usual, just write down the primary things which are must. After that, during declaration of variables, we should initialize the character variable alphabet with A. Then take the input as n by showing a message to enter a value to the user, which will be the number of rows and columns. Now comes the main part. Write a for loop as for I equals to 1, I less than equals to n, I plus plus. Then open a brace and write the inner for loop as for j equals to 1, j less than equals to I, j plus plus. Open another brace and write the statement for printing the alphabet value. So write printf percentage c with one space for clear viewing of the pattern alphabet. So the alphabet value will be printed. And then close the brace for inner loop. Now write the most crucial part. Write plus plus alphabet, which will increment the ASCII value of alphabet with 1. Then write printf backslash n for new line. Close the brace for outer loop. Finally, write return 0 and close the brace for the main function. The program is complete. Now let's see the output. We can see that we have completed printing our pattern successfully. Hope you found this video helpful. I'll keep bringing more videos on pattern printing. So like, comment, subscribe, and press the bell icon to stay tuned.